dedication, your commitment, your focus, but also with your cause and your heart. So what has been your primary focus, your primary thoughts and motivation in being able to pull off this unbelievable feat of strength and unbelievable world record today? He's catching his breath, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, he's been pumping for an hour straight. So you're looking at him, he's focused on catching his breath right here, and he's on fire.
Well, I've been training, as you know, I'm more of an academic researcher. I'm 52 years old, and I started competing about 6 years ago. I was inspired by Dragon Radovich, a senior athlete as well. As you most know, most athletes retire somewhere around 35 or 40, and oftentimes they have to resort to synthetic. I wanted to prove that at any age, guys half my age, that I could set a record that would be hard to reach. I wanted to prove